Hello guys, today I'm going to teach you how to draw a 3D sphere. I've just done a 3D cube, so why not a sphere? And it's probably the sphere, but oh well. And apologies if my spelling's a bit off of there, I'm not the best at spelling. First of all, wait, move that out of the way. Do a circle, just a normal circle. I mean, at the end, you know, you can add accessories onto this and just draw in it, colour it in. But, I mean, you don't have to. So next, I don't know how I'd show this. I need something to hold this camera. I guess I could just do... No, that takes up. Am I meant to do this? So I need to show you guys me, right? So I guess you just go... So go along this line. As you guys can see me do, hopefully. And then just go out. Like this. And then sort of just go back in to the circle, and then yeah, that's sort of it. I probably didn't explain that in my best way, but yeah, there's a 3D circle, I guess. Now again, it's the same as the 3D cube or the cube. Do not do this on both sides. Just do it on one side. I'll show you one I've already done. I've hung it up in my door. It's got here. There it is. There's a, you know, circle coloured in with a face on it. So, well, yeah. Anyway, that was a 3D sphere. I mean, again, you can. Oh, wait, that's a good way to stand it. I think I've found the camera stand here. That's the best I can do now. Or I can just hold it. Yeah, I'll just hold it now, so now you just colour it in, draw stuff on it. Now, do what you want with it now. Again, do not do this, just draw your circle, right? It's a quite good circle, I guess. Since I was looking for the camera drawing it. Then start from the bottom and work your way up like that. That's a better one. If it was joined up, you know. That's definitely a better one. So yeah, just do that, decorate it to you where you want, you know. Do happy face, do sad face. Do what you want. And then that was how to draw 3D sphere. Circle. Sphere? I don't know, bye.